Hi friends, it's summer and it's time for our 20-minute Immanuel Journaling Session. So again, I'm going to start us off with a quieting session. And we're going to just use the breath prayer, "Be still and know that I am God," in order to ask the Lord for an image of what God stilling us would look like. So go ahead and take a couple deep breaths. Again, maybe you want to put your hand over your heart and just become aware of your breathing. Lengthen your exhale. Get in a posture where the chair that you're sitting in is holding you up. You are not holding it up, so you're truly resting. And then while you take your deep breaths, agree with me as I pray. Lord Jesus Christ, heighten our senses. We want to know how much you love us. We want to live in a deeper relationship, deeper connection. Protect this time, we ask, in Jesus Christ's name. And as you breathe in, be still. And breathe out, and know that I am God. And then ask Jesus, would you give me an image of your invitation to be still with you? Would you give me an image of you inviting me to be still with you? And as you receive that image, go ahead and savor it. Stay right there. And then before our Immanuel journaling session, I'm going to pray, Lord, would you open up the communication line so that we can hear your voice? Give us the stillness to be able to hear you. I thank you that you love to speak to your children. I pray that nothing would be able to come to us except what's come through your heart and your hand, your character. Protect our imaginations. In Jesus Christ's name, we ask. Amen. And now, friends, it's time to start with our interactive gratitude. Dear God, I'm thankful for. And then listening to his heart, what happens in his heart in response to our gratitude. Dear child of mine, dot, dot, dot. And maybe you want to say thank you for the image that he just gave you and describe it. Next is, I can see you. And we start with writing from God's perspective, what he observes in us right now, whether it's our surroundings, and kind of start from that, working in to a body scan and asking him to look at what's going on in the tension that we're holding in our body, or the emotion that we're holding in our body, and just recognizing that. So where is our jaw tight, perhaps? Or what are we holding? Maybe we're holding energy and joy in our stomach. So go ahead and do a body scan with the Lord, and begin by turning towards him and his being able to see you. So it starts with, I can see you. Then move on to this phrase, I can hear you, and you write from God's perspective what he hears you saying to yourself right now. So this is the toxic thoughts, or the ruminating thoughts, or the worries, or maybe the longings that you're holding, or the blessings that are overflowing. So go ahead and listen, ask the Lord to reveal to you what is going on inside your mind. And it starts with, I can hear you. ahead and pause if you need more time in any one of these stages. Next is, how does God see your dreams, your longings, your blessings, upsets, or troubles? And it usually starts, I want you to know I care about what matters to you, or I want you to know I understand how big or how hard, how difficult this is for you. So allow the compassion and understanding of God to reach into this exact thing that you're writing about. Next, how does God express a desire to participate with you in your life, in this particular issue of your life? He is Immanuel. He is God with us. No circumstance is too menial or too difficult for him to desire to get in the middle of it, to be the light of the world into this shadowed place. So it often starts, I am glad to be with you, and I treat your weakness tenderly. And you can start just with that sentence, I'm glad to be with you, and I treat your weakness tenderly. finally, step six. What resource does God have for you at this time? And so ask him and sit with him for a moment, asking him that question. Lord, what resource do you have for me in this moment with this particular issue? This may be one of those moments that you need to just pause and listen, or ask the Lord, Lord, would you show me in the next day or next 2 days what resource you have for me in the middle of this issue? So step seven is to share your Immanuel journaling with someone. And when we do that, the work that the Lord has done deepens, as well as in that shared space of listening, there is a greater possibility of not just remembering what the Lord has done and the beauty of that, but a new rewiring of our brain. So this is a wonderful moment just to rest and soak and recognize what the movement that's happened in our soul to go back and read. But until later, my friends, I hope you know today that you are being held in the hollow of God's hand. It's such a privilege to set the table with you and for you and to have this time with the Lord together. Blessings.